Three Saudi women activists who were put on trial 2 weeks ago have been granted temporary release. Retired lecturer Aziza Al-Youssef, who is pictured here. You have academic Ruqayya Al-Muraheb and blogger Iman Al-Navjan are accused of breaking the country's cybercrime laws.